You are always righteous, Lord, when I bring a case before you. Yet I would speak to you about your justice. Why do the wicked prosper? Why do the faithless live at ease? For you created all of them, and they have taken hold. They grow and they bear fruit, and you are always on their lips. But you are far from their hearts. Yet you know me, Lord. You see me and you test my thoughts. But why does the way of the wicked prosper? Drag them off like sheep to be butchered, and set them apart for the day of slaughter. How long will the land lie parched and dry, while the grass in every field dries and withers? For those who live in the land are wicked, and they say, he will not see what happens to us.